It kills one Australian woman every 8 hours. But progress into ovarian cancer detection has been slow going until now.
The test will be effective for almost all ovarian cancer types.
University of New South Wales researchers have identified three biomarkers, types of DNA released by ovarian tumours into the bloodstream. It's a global breakthrough and the first step towards a first-of-its-kind early detection blood test.
It would transform ovarian cancer from the most lethal of the gynecological cancers to one that can be cured at diagnosis.
70% of cases are currently diagnosed in the later stages, the 5-year survival rate just 49%.
There isn't an army of survivors from ovarian cancer to fight, so we believe that it's up to us, the people left behind.
This test could see survival rates jump drastically to as high as 90%, with the team hoping to take it to clinical trials by 2026. The research has been funded entirely by local fashion label Camilla and Mark. The siblings behind the brand lost their mum, Pamela, to the disease just 2 years after her diagnosis.
I think that she'd be proud.
You can donate or buy a T-shirt to support the research. Amber Laidler, 7 News.